You know where this is going, Ryan? Jesus.